Next is management as a profession. As a profession. Now, what is profession? Okay. Profession is a occupation, especially one that involves prolonged training and qualification. So, profession is an occupation which needs prolonged training and formal qualification through a specified institution. That is called as profession. So, management as a profession, you see these features there. Well-defined body of knowledge, well-defined body of knowledge we can say, then you have restricted entry. Professional association, ethical code of conduct, finally, service motive. So these are the features which says of profession, that is well-defined body of knowledge. Every profession is a well-defined body of knowledge. Okay. For example, you are a professional. You acquire knowledge through a professional institution. Okay. So this management is also a systemized body which acquires the knowledge through a professional institution. Okay. We have the IIMS, okay, that is Indian Institute of Management Studies, where the professionals get themselves registered and be a profession in their particular subject or particular concept. So a management, we can say it is also a profession since it has got a well-defined body of knowledge. This knowledge is acquired through a particular institution. Then restricted entry. Okay. To be a part of this professional institutions, okay, you have to go through specialized examinations. A professional, chartered accountant, he has to get himself registered and go through a specialized examination through the institution called as ICAI. Okay. ICAI, that is Institute of Chartered Accountant of India. So that is an institution where you have to get yourself registered, answer the competitive exam and be a profession. So management also, to become a manager, you don't require any qualification or a degree, but a professional degree can be acquired, knowledge can be acquired when you are a student from a institution where you have been gained this professional knowledge. So when you have more knowledge, easily you can tackle the problems and come out with the better solutions in the organizations. So manager, if he is a professional, he'll be well versed with the different cases around, with the different situations around, and easily he can come to a solution. He can solve the problems easily. Next is the professional association. Okay. every profession is associated to particular association. Okay, so you have this association which draws up some frames, some plans, their rules, regulations. You call them as a code of conduct, ethical code of conduct. So they have these formalities, they enforce this code of conduct. You have to behave in such a manner. Code of conduct is the behavior. For example, when you get yourself admitted into the college, you have the prospectus, the calendar giving you the code of conduct, how you have to behave. Okay. So professional association, here they grant certificates of experiences, okay, formalities, they frame the rules, regulations, and also they frame this code of conduct. So similarly, management also, in management also, you have this AIMA, okay, that is All India Management Association. They lay down the code of conduct for the organizations. So the rules, regulations, what is in the AIMA, the code of conduct which is laid down by AIMA, they have to follow these rules and regulations. So the manager has to be well versed. He should know what is the code of conduct which is laid down by All India Management Association. So it is similar to the profession again. Finally, ethical code of conduct, we can connect that to the same point. So in the professional colleges also, you have these professional associations granting of certificates, I've told, formalities, granting of code of conduct. Similarly, it is again connecting to management, where we have AIMA, where they give or lay down the code of conduct, ethical code of conduct. So you can connect both the points there. Finally, service motive. Okay, service motive. Profession is you're rendering service. Okay, so service for fee, it can be rendered for fee. You have the professionals. When you talk about professionals, it is the lawyers, doctors and the engineers we say, and we have the chartered accountants. Okay, management also is rendering service, producing products, rendering service it is to its clients. So again, management can be called as profession because it is producing the product and delivering it to its customers or rendering service to its clients. So again, management, you can call it as a profession. So we have seen in the nature of management, management, whether it is an art, whether it is a science, we came to the conclusion by seeing both the features of art and science, management is both art as well as science. We come to the conclusion because art is practice of management and science is application of principles. One more concept there, we have management as a profession. So profession is what? It's an occupation taken up, especially one which requires prolonged training and a formal education, a formal qualification. That is called a well-defined body of knowledge, where management is also same. It is a well-defined body of knowledge where you have the IIMS giving the qualifications, a degree to the person acquiring that profession. It is restricted entry, which is only through the examinations, ICAI, that is for the chartered accountant, and it is a professional association. You have particular association which lay down code of conduct, how the activities in the organizations have to be conducted. And finally, like a profession rendering service, management is also rendering service to its clients. Okay. So in today's topic, we have dealt with the importance of management, okay, and the nature of management. Importance of management, we have the points. Management helps in achieving group goals. Management increases efficiency. Management creates dynamic atmosphere or environment. Management helps in achieving personal objectives. Management helps in the development of society. Those are the importance, very important concept of 8 marks. then nature of management as art, science and profession.